The actor who voices the character of the Asian shopkeeper Apu in The Simpsons has said he will no longer play the role.
I have my store back, my friend. But I have something that I wanted even more, you know. A feeling that I belong.
Hank Azaria, who also plays a number of other characters, said the team made the decision together. It comes after years of controversy and allegations of racism about the portrayal of the character in the long-running hit TV series.